This is the controller. And there's the gantry crane. Got a motor at the top. That's for the driving. And there's the winch and the electric magnet. And the motor to drive the trolley backwards and forwards. So do the top. So that's the trolley going backwards and forwards, and we've got variable speed. And then the winch going up and down, or the hook I should say. So we can go across. Go down, turn the electric magnet on. Take it up. And then the whole carriage can go forwards and backs.